Hello, my name is Matt, and I am a CMO at Cloudify. We are generating consumer traffic from video content to apparel retailers. Imagine Jordi Shore, an MTV production from 2005 with the average viewership of 1 million per episode. Cloudify enables you to find out what your favorite TV character is wearing and purchase it immediately through our app.
Hi, my name is Nick and I'm the CEO of Cloudify. In the beginning, Cloudify was a standalone application connecting just the user and his virtual wardrobe. And now we have evolved to a social fashion network where users can interact with each other. So later we have built in secondhand functionality so our users could sell and buy items between each other. And that has really improved the traction on the market.
Cloudify is one of the most interesting projects that we've been working on lately. The development team working on Cloudify have been facing a lot of many challenges, and challenges lead to surprising solutions. Cloudify captures the most up-to-date tailored technologies in stream processing, compressions, or recommendations.
The biggest problem of traditional media is a gradual decrease in advertising budgets. And that is because a lot of advertisers do not see a direct link between TV advertising and actual sales. Well, we're about to change that now. Cloudify created a completely new stream of revenue for video content producers and broadcasters. We are driving traffic from TV stations through the second screen, our Cloudify app, to the retail stores of our partners. So in a nutshell, we changed traditional product placement into a measurable sales stream. Our revenue model is based on four streams. The first one is commission from driving traffic from our app to the retail stores of our partners. Second is paid secondhand highlights in secondhand store. Third is precisely targeted marketing activities to our fashion lovers community. And last but not least is behavioral data sales.
From the business perspective, it is very important to be able to handle the data that we know about our users' activities, not only to customize the user experiences, but also to make the best out of the knowledge about our users.
Our business opportunity is 25 million users in 5 years and $1 billion of revenue.
In 10 years, Cloudify will be that place.
Will be the place where all the users will be able to find what their favorite character from any show is wearing and buy the look.